But at the same time, I mean, when we were in every part of the script, you know, Dave would never, and Richard would never have said anything they did not feel comfortable saying. And we worked through some things, particularly relating to the wounded knee climax and whatever else, where, to make sure that we weren't missing any opportunities. And so their sense of ownership of it is really strong, which is perfect,
Yeah.